100%. is Jacqueline, Jacqueline Shaw.
Jacqueline, what do you do?
I'm the founding director of Africa Fashion Guide. It's a social platform. It's promoting African fashion and textiles. But I'm also a designer as well by trade.
So how is the promotion going? Are people embracing it very well? Or?
Oh, wow. It's been 1 year and the response has been so good. Everyone says it's well needed. It's become very popular. It's become like a sourcing hub for people who want to produce in Africa or source in Africa. So the response has been really good. In 12 months, I'm really, really blessed.
So I can see you have a book with you. What is it about? Can you tell us a little bit about it?
Okay, so Fashion Africa is a book that I self-published last, I launched it last September, and it's promoting contemporary African fashion, but with a sustainability edge. So you see all the designers, look at cotton, things like that, materials, designers. So I created this book over about 16 months, and it's been I self-published it as well.
So I'm going to see a press conference of it.
The press conference is called Fashion Africa. The first one was in London last year. The second one will be in Nairobi on October the 17th. And we're going to have three panels, about 15 different speakers over the three panels. It's going to be so good.
Are they on the market yet or they are yet?
The book is available. It's on the website fashionafrica.co.uk and it's available to buy.
So what do you think of the show so far, today and yesterday? How did you make of it?
Well, I flew in this morning, so I didn't see yesterday. Flew in from London. But today's been really good. I'm well pleased with the results. I think next year will be bigger, and the year after will be bigger. It's going to be very popular. Ghana Fashion Week. Where we ask ethical support, so I do support them all the way.
Okay, thank you so much for speaking with us. We hope to see you later.
Thank you.